learners here thrive in an environment where the space to move and learn feels endless. Our sprawling 75-acre campus provides boys both in the classroom and outdoor learning opportunities. Walking across campus, you might come across a science class testing their handmade hot air balloons or an advisory group amidst a game of spike ball in Minuter Quad. Our middle school schedule focuses on two classes, then break. Every day, our Landon boys move between three buildings and have a 25-minute recess. Welcome to our middle school building. This is where students start their mornings, getting organized and catching up with classmates and teachers. Here, math, English, history, and language classes take place. Let's take a peek at some of the active learning going on inside our classrooms.
And nay do I bear a brain.
The only way to like truly learn something, in my opinion, is to do it like hands-on.
I beseech you, follow straight.
The way that I think my kids need to be Shakespeare is that they're up and acting every word, every scene.
Minus 8.
Minus 28.
Today, we're just using our outdoor basketball court as a giant coordinate plane.
Was that x squared minus?
Our y scale is by twos.
Today, we're playing charadas, which is Spanish for charades, and we're using reflexive verbs that mean we're doing something to ourselves, like we wash our face.
We try and act it out to get our teammates to guess.
Eos, eos, you said it.
Take a virtual step into our two visual art classrooms, and you'll find some spectacular work from our students. Across the hall, our library is a hub for research and another outlet for active learning, like virtual reality experiences. Step into our three science labs, and you'll find a bustling space for collaboration. As you walk toward our Performing Arts Center, you might hear the middle school handbell groups at play. Also inside this building, there's a band room, strings room, chorus space, and spaces for private lessons. As you walk into the front doors of our Performing Arts Center, you are greeted by our spacious theater. This is where the entire middle school meets a few times each week for ethics speeches, music performances, and our Landon This I Believe speeches, delivered by every Form 2 student throughout the year, which focus on a life-changing experience or lesson they have learned. It's also here where our ensembles host a number of musical performances. Twice a year, the Landon and Holton Arms schools collaborate in theater productions, one at Landon and another at Holton. Head down the steps in this building and you'll find our large dining room, where your son will choose from a variety of options, including a salad bar, sandwiches, and hot meals. Here, they will also share a laugh and conversation with faculty and friends across all grades in the middle school. Not far across campus, the Athletic Center houses our two gyms, strength and conditioning rooms, and locker rooms. Every day, the middle schoolers' last period is a sport, intramural, or strength and conditioning class so they can get exercise and learn teamwork, which are important for their physical and mental well-being. Step outside onto our beautiful turf stadium, grass fields, and track and field spaces. It's here that you might come to watch your son or his friends participate in middle school athletic events. We offer a variety of sports at Landon, including soccer, football, wrestling, basketball, and baseball, plus others such as ice hockey, swimming, and water polo. Thanks for taking a virtual tour of Landon's Middle School. Go Bears! Thank you.